हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी विल सी चैप्टर 15। सो लेट अस ओपन पेज 81। इन चैप्टर 15 वी विल लर्न अबाउट प्रीपोजिशंस। प्रीपोजिशंस मीन्स पूर्वसर्ग, और वी कैन सी इन अनदर वर्ड्स प्रीपोजिशंस पोजिशन वर्ड्स मीन्स स्थिति शब्द। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस रीड फर्स्ट स्टेप। Look at the pictures and read the sentences loudly. So, let us read first sentence. The books are on the table. Means, किताबें मेज पर हैं. Next, the flowers are in the vase. Means, फूल फुलदान में है। नेक्स्ट, द बॉय इज जंपिंग इनटू द पूल। लड़का पूल में कूद रहा है। नेक्स्ट, द रिवर इज फ्लोइंग अंडर द ब्रिज। मीन्स नदी पुल के नीचे से बह रही है। लेट अस ओपन नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज 82। Let us see the sentences. Sita is standing between her brothers. Means, Sita अपने भाइयों के बीच में खड़ी है. Next, put the ladder against the wall. Means, सीढ़ी को दीवार के सहारे डाल दो या रख दो. Next, the ball is under the table. Means, गेंद टेबल के नीचे है. Next, the aeroplane is flying above the clouds. Means, हवाई जहाज बादलों के ऊपर से उड़ रहा है. So students, we have completed reading the sentences. Now we will see what is given in the box. So, let us read it. Words like into, under, on, above, between, against, in, etc. show us the position of things. Students, the words in color here, it show us the position of things. They tell us where someone or something is. This color words also tell us where someone or something is. They are called position words or prepositions. These words here written in color, these words are called position words or prepositions. Next page, page 83. Dear students, in page 83 we will learn more about prepositions. So let us see it. On. So if we make the sentences, it will be like this. The books are on the table. Under. The ball is under the table. Near. The boy and the girl is near to each other. Above. The aeroplane is flying above the clouds. Between. Sita is standing between her brothers. Behind. The tree is behind the house. Next, in front. The boy is in front of the building, or we can say in front of the house. Beside. The dog is beside the vase. In. The fish are in the water, or we can say they are in the pot. So students, today we have learned preposition, or we can say position words. So your home assignment is to read the chapter once again and try to understand the preposition, or we would say position words. So we end our class here. Thank you.